that are like little groups of four.
These students really need to get up and move and think about things in a different way. When we're doing math, it's always symbols with the numbers. They need to be able to use the objects and hold it in their hands. So 1/2, what does that mean? What does that look like? How does that interact with another number? Donor Shoes sent me an email saying, we have this great program going on and we know that you use Donor's Choose a lot. I asked for over $800 worth of Legos, which is definitely something I would not be able to get any other way than through this program. And all of that was funded by Chevron.
This year we're repeating the program at $250,000 in Ada and Canyon counties. To give you some perspective, we funded 202 projects last year with that $250,000. It's a fairly simple concept. Starting September 1, teachers post projects on donorschoose.org for materials they want posted in their classrooms to help learning. And starting October 1, consumers can fill up at local Chevron and Texaco stations for $1 for every 8+ gallons goes back into supporting schools.
Legos have been around for a long time, and I'll be able to use that for years and years to come.